Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Everyday Life with Martina. Hope you have learned how to make homemade Hershey's chocolate syrup in less than 10 minutes. If you have missed that recipe, then I've shared the link in the description box given below. So now let me show you how to make homemade Hershey's caramel syrup. The only precaution you need to take while making this recipe is that always add milk and cream after you turn out the flame, because milk and cream has a tendency to curdle once it comes in contact with the hot caramel. And yeah, don't forget to strain the sauce. As usual, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also check out my other videos as well. So let's get started.